Dear Diary, seeing Granny Smith making a splash and kicking up her hooves would have made me pleased as punch. The only hitch in the giddy-up was that Granny had it in her head that she was healed of all her aches and pains thanks to Flim Flam's miracle curative. The bigger hitch was that I played along, not telling her the truth. And the longer I didn't tell her, the bigger the lie became. Soon Flim and Flam had roped me into a heap of lies. And I just don't cotton to that. Oh, Applejack, you are such a redneck. Once you've told the lie, how do you pony up and tell the truth? Being honest sure gets hard when it seems like the truth might hurt some pony you care about. But I think believing a lie can end up hurting even more. Maybe some ponies don't care about that, but I sure ain't one of them. Applejack.